Yeah. Best seller. Curiosities. David Everest is in. when I was at I'll admit it, I was at prep school. I'm quite posh. Mind you, everyone in Tunbridge Wells is, so that's all right. But David was a gap student when I was there. And I was about, I don't know, 12. And he could play like the theme tune from Lovejoy without even needing to read the music. And he'd been in a band at his school, and you know, he knew how to play Eye of the Tiger. Anyway, I thought it was very cool, and we spent quite a bit of time together playing and writing. So there's some really fucking embarrassing tapes of me singing Durham Town and Don't Let Life Get You Down. Not much has changed, really. But he was there right at the start, helping me and nurturing me through music. So lovely to join back up with him. John Noyce on the bass. When they came up with Jack Black's character in School of Rock. You see, they're based it on. When it comes to drums, you want someone rock solid. Mr. Tim Weller. He's drummed with the Divine Comedy, which makes it the coolest man alive. And then, I mean, I think it's kind of annoying when you're 18 and you're this good at the guitar. Yeah. Let's do that. This is Tom Wright, and I met him at an event I went to up in Scotland, and he said,
"Oh, thanks." You want me to know?
I'm going back to the time when we all missed it.
And wiser too. We go down.
Shit!
guiding us where to go. When we grappling for a sign from that black shadow, we'll find hope, I know, and it will end where love begins, love fans in the house. So maybe...
No.
We love you,
David. I knew the pathway like the back of my
huge thank you to the forum, the Tunbridge forum. Anyway, I was going to say, oh yes, about this next song. This is another new song. I've done a lot of self-examination over the last year. Sounds great, yeah. That sounded like a carry-on thing.
Don't want too much information.
This is going to have no gravitas saying this now. Fuck it. It's a song called See It So Clear.
Jingle bells.
So, one of the... you're going to get another new one, is that all right? In fact, it's one that some of you may have heard, because I put it up online a while ago. And it's just...
Time flies.
friends back up.